The first point defense of it is really fun. The first MCOM.
Too bad that our team is going to give it away.
I know, right? Because it's really
give
fun.
It away.
Well, maybe
we
we'll
give it away,
Give it away now.
I defend it.
No, oh yeah, this map. This map rocks. Why don't you guys join attacker?
Right counter to defender. Is there room? Oh, I can't see if there's room.
Wait, there's an Amtrak on this map?
Yep.
There is now, yeah.
Oh, yay, swap back. Hooray.
How'd I get in a helicopter?
Never mind.
This is gonna be bad.
Hank, Arnold, do you want to join Bravo?
Hey, we've got, looks like most of us are on attackers.
We've got three of us in Bravo. Silent W is in hotel.
I'm going to just be a sniper from the, from with the 20X on the carrier.
Hey, Arnold.
Why?
Arnold, time tripped in, Silent W, you want to create a new squad?
I just want to see what the appeal is. There's got to be some appeal. What the fuck?
On Canada?
I was on US.
It's not letting me leave.
I switched to Canada.
I can kick two puppies out of Bravo squad in Canada.
Damn it! You switched to the wrong team.
I switched to the wrong team. Oh yeah, I can kick him now. I'm leader, huh? Okay, let's kick Andy North and Gamer Circ. Okay, join Bravo squad on Canada. Silent W.
Okay, all those snipers.
Unless you don't want to, it's fine. SA Hunter.
Of snipers.
If you want to join Bravo squad in Canada.
Oh my god, this is ridiculous.
This is a really fun rush part. I really like this part. It kicks ass.
How did they get an Amtrak up here?
We drove it, because it's an Amtrak and they're tanky as fuck.
I didn't even know you had an Amtrak.
Hell yeah, we do! This part of the map's also great because it gives you a bunch of tools. Like, both sides get a bunch of neat stuff. Because they're dumb.
Where do you live? I know you have a zest
for life.
Thank
you, stop shooting me.
I'm making
what
it fucking
fuck?
Easy.
I spec'd thinking I was gonna be on the carrier and I'd be able to just click on heads. Just wanna click on heads.
How did that guy get behind us?
Jump down from the top.
Shit team.
Is that guy's name Yif Dingo something?
Yes.
Cause I'm offended.
They're using the rib point as a deploy point. Oh god, I saw four people appear on.
Two behind.
Why can't I kill this spawn beacon at all? Bugged out. Fuck, guys.
Is it a magical invincible spawn beacon?
Wow. That's like the 8th Trifi fan I've seen today.
What the fuck? The knife wouldn't trigger!
Oh, rip our squid.
Chopper coming in. Everyone's hiding under the wing of the carrier on the left side.
Attacker's
left side. I mean, defender's left side. Attacker's right.
No,
where are you going, son?
I'm going around.
Why
we
are
have
you
to go deeper.
The objective is over here. Let's
get my fucking drink.
Oh, sweet. A jump. This is the way. I knew it. I'm a good driver.
Murder boat coming in to A.
This actually works with a lot of people in Rush too, which is neat.
We're crammed onto that carrier.
Fuck, I've been sussed! I was doing so stealth too!
Like, this whole carrier point is so disconnected from the map on Conquest that it's only like a neat piece of scenery, but yeah, in Rush this makes a lot of sense. Amtrak coming into A.
Health kit on this.
Amtrak landing at A. Amtrak, look out. Amtrak, no! Okay, some people approaching A right now. Right now.
Just pitch them off the carrier. Oh, we got one way behind us.
God, fuck.
There's some people in the water under in the carrier underpass, whatever you call that thing, the hallway.
The decks.
Yeah, the decks.
Oh, we all died.
Blow decks.
Blow decks.
Okay, it looks like we cleared out the below decks. Good job.
Just got shot right through the actives by Dingo 8 Baby.
Inspector Barry.
Come on, me. I know I'm a better transport chopper gunner than this.
No, very disappointed. Also, I'm very grateful you're not on the other team. That's wrong. Because that would be sad. Oh, well, we're gonna die.
Bye bye, chopper.
What? Did I just get. You can?
Yes, you did.
What happened to all the goons? We were all in a big spot. What happened?
God, I remember going like 80 and 0 on this map with the UCAV.
Chrono Jam.
Munchville, man, let's do some work.
There's a Wookiee staring at us.
Yeah, I saw it. Just hide behind the wave.
I can't swap seats anymore. I was having fun just swapping between them.
Oh, we've definitely been spotted.
Amtrak coming into A. Where'd a boat down?
Sure wish this guy would press W.
Amtrak coming in, it's a board.
Motherfuck. Wait, is that you sniping back there, Chrono?
No.
Well, no, I got killed by Chrono Jam, and he chose like a red sniper.
Nope.
Oh, crap.
That's a cool name, Yellow Cake Recipe. That's a neat name.
God damn it.
Hold left mouse button! Oh my god!
Team's going right now. We were using your rib boat as a deploy point to lead you for kills.
Also, this map's neat because the weather effects happen in reverse.
Oh.
It starts storming and clears up.
That's cool.
It wouldn't let me in the fucking boat!
Chrono Jam, I got that Patrona you ordered.
I did, in fact, order Patrona, thank you.
You really needed it if you're giving me, what, 4 resupplies?
Wow, we bled you for 24 tickets there.
Javelin, that's cheating. Axe horse. Axe.
Oh, fuck. I got Javelin. I did dude picked me up and then I promptly got jumped.
Get on the fucking ground.
You fucking murder boat! Don't run from me!
I'm very disappointed that my gunners did not shoot at the top of that building at all.
What? Why am I piloting? Why am I the murder boat pilot? I wanted to get in it as a ride.
I don't know, but start shooting things.
Yeah, I'm gonna get near the amp track though, just for better protection. We can watch each other's backs.
Hold on to your butts.
Shoot her!
Well, my fucking murder boat loadout is all kinds of wrong for this situation.
I have burst cannon and zoonies when I was doing
it. I have burst cannon TV. TV's not useful, and burst cannon's not the best pick either, honestly. Because it takes so long to load.
Blast radius. This yellow cape recipe guy is shooting from a mile and a half away into the water and hitting me accurately.
I think bolts go through water.
They do, which they shouldn't, but.
I thought they did. IRL.
Nope. In real life, they just like
first one.
In real life, bullets stop in water within meters.
In real life, Gatling guns tear through man's like
really?
Bread.
Look, I remember that movie.
Nice catch, Arnold.
What movie?
It's in a rib boat. Mortar and UCAV.
Oh yeah. I'm not running a nice kit.
What is that movie with the guy who hates Jews and the black guy? The black guy constantly goes, I'm too old for this shit.
Lethal weapon? Yeah, but that's at close range.
Number
that's
four.
Why it worked underwater. They shot him at point blank. So yeah, that'll kill you.
No, because it's literally like shooting sandbag.
Bro, we gotta get off the island.
But they killed Jet Li because the gun was right up against him underwater.
Oh, neat. I'll take a TV kill.
Well, yeah, that'll kill you if it's right point blank because it doesn't have to hit the water before it hits your flesh.
Yeah.
Or in that
it's
case,
so
the concussion of the gas is probably killing as much as anything else.
Okay. Oh god, everyone's shooting at me.
Jesus. Shit.
That's a lot.
I bet that if Chuck Norris kicked you on
the
ground,
you'd die.
God
damn it.
You're good at catching those there, Arnold.
What is that murder boat doing?
Me? I'm sitting back and
you're a third of my
deaths
now, Neb.
Yeah, why are you sitting back?
Because these guys were kind of kicking my ass before.
Ooh.
Just a silent W.
I would love to move up, but I need my team to be moving up with me. Like, actually, you know what? I'll move up if the Amtrak goes, too.
Dude, I did move up, and my fucking gunner hopped in my seat and just didn't shoot. There was, like, a whole ton of people on the beach, and he wouldn't fucking shoot.
Was there a gaggle of dudes?
Yeah.
He
could have just pushed two and got
out of the car. Are you driving?
Yeah, I'm driving it, and hopefully it'll go. Oh, okay.
I'm behind you.
Phil, you do know about the machine gun, right? Okay.
I obviously can't go on land, so I'll go this path.
I wish there was a tertiary weapon.
Like the useless incendiary.
Amtrak coming in. Amtrak approaching A.
Oh, God.
Did he clear the shore?
He's coming to shore now. He's spotted.
I'm coming back, yeah.
Amtrak is onshore, like 10 meters from A. And so are his friends.
I'm stuck, I'm here for you.
So you know, I'm stuck. Wait, I'm stuck.
I'm eating all the rockets, apparently.
Someone just bailed out of the chopper at A.
Well, that's all she wrote for the murder boat. Good luck, Chrono.
Hi, Phil Mans.
We did
again.
It, Chrono! We enabled the puppies to stop being useless.
Did it again.
Oh crap, not me.
I don't think I killed enough Mans.
I swear to God, it's like you know where I am, Neb. No matter where I am, there your mortar is.
I'm aiming for clusters of guys. Stop hanging around with your buddies.
I'm not! I was running through!
Did I kill you again? You didn't tell me that time.
No, you didn't. But you got me down to 4 health. Unless somebody else is mortaring.
They're coming
ashore.
We've
got 3 goons mortaring.
They're at B right now.
No, they're not. Quit lying. I need to tweet the objective.
Come on, puppies.
This is probably easily the best Rush map.
Yeah, I like it.
Feels closest to some design for Rush.
A kill streak of 19, excuse
me?
Where'd
it go? It's destroyed? Crap. Wait, no.
Somebody's about to defuse it.
Damn it. I was getting worried about you at first, by the way. I don't know why.
Ah, we're gonna lose. That's a shame. I think we did kill. Good job,
so you did well.
This map is definitely Superman one of the ones that attackers can win. I feel like we should have won this.
Murderboat jet ski coming in, right? Murderboat rip coming in right
you.
Now.
Get off the mortar.
I killed somebody.
The rib came ashore at B. Nice job, guys.
Yeah, this map actually feels balanced.
Yeah, it's good. I like it.
Did you flashbang here, or did they? Difference, did you flashbang me?
No, I didn't.
Oh, really?
Okay. 4 tickets, we can do this.
I think we needed more mortar maps.
Grab the armed it.
Are you fucking kidding me? I left it with 6 people in there! There were 6 people in the fucking room!
Remember, if you're not doing the job, then disarming. It's not gonna get done right.
God!
Disarm.
Whoa.
Kinda like how the people refused to attack until Chrono Jam and I got together and like, hey, we should like move together and go.
I wasn't exaggerating. There were 6 people in there. And I left like 10 seconds earlier.
What? What?
Still though, Meow meow meow.
Oh, I'm not the 44.
Is that like one of those virtual girls things where there's a stripper, except for it's just a cat that just meows at you?
I just mean your cat's on the desktop mewing to your desktop mic.
But it's hilarious anyway.
No, she's sitting on the floor. I take my mic and I just fucking do
this. What was that pro medic guy doing? Jesus Christ.
Oh, good.
Because, man, I mean, I tell you when, you know,
what was the guy that was 53 and 13 doing on our team?
53? Oh, wow. Medic, guess who? Well, he's E-Pro, so... That must have helped.
He had 49 MG4 kills, so he wasn't doing anything too crazy.
He was shooting into the water.
Yeah, that works. Okay, time to switch sides. Yay.
Oh man, this side's so much fun.
Yep.
Hopefully we don't get rolled, because defending is a blast on this map. Oh my god.
Yeah, now you guys get to defend bespoke artisanal objectives.
Yeah, that actually felt like it was a good match.
Make sure to take what the...
I'm sorry, did you say bespoke artisanal...
You did. Justice?
Why am I parachuting?
Yes, bespoke artisanal objectives.
It's artisanal. Oh my god, artisanal.
Autistical.
It's also not bespoke, so...
Autistical. Alright, I'm gonna camp the underbelly, because it's really fun to camp the underbelly, especially with claymores. Oh, love this map.
Good idea.
I love this map. Chrono, is that a spaz? Seems uncommon for you.
Spaz is my number one weapon, dude.
Spaz is
I thought it was the 870. No, I know shotguns are good, but I thought Chrono Jam was 870 fan.
Sometimes you gotta spaz it up.
Plus 40 speed.
And the chopper goes in the water and kills me.
If it's any consolation, I was the one that you capped it.
Nice. I figured that chopper was
to the left. Might need the patrons. Somebody lays that boat.
I can provide Big Daddy. CQC can provide patrona. It just needs to get to you. Take.
Nice.
Behind us, they're kind of swarming behind us.
At least doing anything. You can't shoot people in the water. It's a war crime.
Yeah, well, I'm a war criminal. Fuck you. I used incendiary grenades for the longest time.
You're a
fucking
virtual ISIS.
Worthless snipers out there. Just there's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of them.
There's too far away for me to.
Shit, they're flanking us. They flanked us from the south of the boat. They're right by the thing that's a CN.
Let me on fucking land, you piece of shit game. God damn it.
That is the one downside of this map, is there's a lot of places where you feel like you should be able to get on land, and the game just like, nah, man.
Oh, that's so fucking irritating.
It's
like 2 inches. 2 inches of rock, and I can't get up.
Helicopter.
Not equipped to deal with it. That's all you boys.
You can't laser?
It's too high. No, I'm a guy.
I'm a guy.
I'm a Patrone, man. He's like, because Claymore's.
Who has this?
It's up too high.
Patrone.
Just wait.
Holy fucking shit.
What happened?
I was alive for 3 seconds in the boat and I got hit by like 6 javelins.
You got hit by my UCAV is what you got hit by.
Well, there was a big lock. Phone.
Chopper up top, someone spot that fucking thing. Oh, never mind, it's dead already, that was quick. Parachuting down.
Amtrak.
Yes, please.
They're coming over the side rock.
Yeah, if you 420 lays that Amtrak, he doesn't stand a chance.
Does the field need help? Smaller spot range or something?
Yeah, 275, 250, somewhere in there. If you want the longest range, you want the Suave, because it's tied with the other one, but the thing is the Suave moves, so you can chase things down.
Are we leaving still?
Tiger, I just shot you 3 times, but you were behind something I couldn't break.
Yeah, there's some weird hitboxes with the architecture around here. It's like your bulletin, like how the railings are funny sometimes. It's like,
yeah, it's like that.
What the fuck? I'm really getting hit swimming?
Yes.
No, I mean like 300 meters away back at the carrier.
Watch the tunnels, I just got a claymore kill.
Enemy on the west flank.
Can you laser that spawn beacon all the way over there?
It's too far.
Sorry, I have to get rid of the Patrona over there for a sec. I have to get some of my own.
Great boat.
Shanghai Conquest 3.
Man, those things do not last.
Code 3. If you want Shanghai Conquest, which of course you
wait,
do.
Wait. There's no more good rush maps.
Chopper Blade.
Like Can Dan rush maybe?
I mean, I'll vote Shanghai Conquest. I wish it would let me see what the maps were.
Oh, it runs it again. Don't worry.
Look at all those guys that fell out of that fucking helicopter.
This is kind of a lot.
This is fucking raining man.
Oh, it's raining men. I really need to download that song onto my hard drive.
You don't already have it.
I can. I have that power.
Yeah.
You have virtual audio and cable installed. That's more for that
boat
my
right
enjoyment, because that's not
middle.
Great.
Bunch of man. Nobody else got a man. Track left side.
We're just swimming over here because why not?
Well, they can't take the Amtrak. They can't take the transport helicopter because we're doing a good job with 420 lazing it. Do you see all those tracers going towards all the dudes on their decks? Because they're
good.
Machine gunning.
Oh,
what did you just kill me with, Arnold?
You
man, I'm sorry. This is a really good map. We're just kicking your ass.
Your claymores.
And I got ripped.
Temporarily, y'all aren't gonna have ammo because I need to refill mine.
Murder boat right side.
Also, I died, so I'll spawn on you. Oh wow, speak.
Oh nice. Rush.
Hey, what murder happened to right our side. Squad? Bravo squad. Where did everyone else go?
You guys are on which
stop
side?
Or middle
now?
Ways.
Both. Mostly
someone
we're on
else
defender.
Got switched teams. That would explain it. Bravo.
Are you fucking kidding me? Every time I get out of the chopper, I get fucking ran over by the fucking chopper.
Boat right side.
And the person on my squad.
Look at all those missiles just going out to it.
Oh, that boat didn't last.
It's almost like when we said that one guy said he's lazing things, all the puppies paid attention. It's...
Yeah, I guess so.
There's no way on that carrier except by land. Oh, hang on.
I think I can laze their boat through the waves.
Please stop lazing my jet ski. Thank you.
Alright. Damn it, I'm stuck.
I like how we're actually getting more push on them than they are on us. That's
yeah, I like how we have like a fucking boat out there. I also like how I'm not a retard.
So
a guy got my view and started waving his arms like, "Hey, I need ammo."
Amtrak can be coming around the left side of that crash carrier. Please.
Excuse me, we call them walkers here. That's a joke nobody will get.
Nope.
That played really well
nope.
In the Eurogun
mumble.
Where
the heck did he come from? What the hell?
Chopper up middle.
Mm-hmm.
Ah! Damn it.
Oh yeah, don't
Chopper,
take
what's going on? Chopper, no!
How the fuck? What? You guys can get all the way fucking up to that mid carrier?
Hell yeah, we can!
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
That's the best part.
The thing is, your team's letting us do that.
Boat right side. Murder boat.
What? There's a guy right next
I just
to
got
me.
Kicked or something.
You got kicked for high ping, it just said 251.
What?
Laying up on the right hand.
What the heck? Dice.
I mean, Jesus Christ.